Hi guys, I'm Aviad, a trained marine biologist and a hobbyist for over 10 years. Today, I will talk to you about Red Sea's Reef Care Program, which we call RCP, and how we've made it simpler to use and more affordable than ever before. During the past 7 years, we carefully listened to feedback we received from thousands of hobbyists worldwide who have successfully used the RCP. Based on your comments, we put together tried and tested recipes implementing the RCP for the four main types of reef tanks. Each recipe advises which products are the most suitable for each type of tank, as well as the average daily dose of supplements to use. When you are done with this video, check out our website for a personalized recipe. In this video, I will present our Reef Care Recipe for an SPS Dominant Reef System, which, as the name suggests, has mainly SPS hard corals. For this type of tank, we recommend setting the salinity at 35 ppt with these balanced levels of foundation elements. This will provide the ideal condition to promote the health and vitality of the corals while contributing to their steady growth and vibrant colors. Now, let's look at the products we recommend, starting with the salt. Red Sea's Red Sea Salt will mix up directly to our recommended levels of the foundation elements, and therefore should be used when preparing the regular 10% weekly water change. But water changes are not enough to maintain the levels of the foundation elements in your system, so you will need to add Red Sea's foundation supplements. Here you can see the approximate daily dose of the supplements that will typically be used, for instance, in a 400-liter or 100-gallon aquarium. In addition to the original half-liter packages, we have introduced 1 and 5-liter containers, enabling you to buy the best size of each supplement, while saving almost 50% with the larger sizes. The recommended usage is approximate, and you should test your water weekly. Our Foundation Pro Test Kit offers an affordable value pack of the three most important tests, with high accuracy and ease of use. Alongside with the foundation elements, you also need to replenish the trace elements. Trace colors A, B, C, and D provides the full complement of the 31 minor and trace elements required by an SPS dominant reef aquarium. These can be simply and safely supplemented based on the calcium consumption without any additional testing. They have been formulated in an easy 10-to-1 ratio to the foundation calcium plus supplement. The trace colors combo pack with a 100 milliliter bottles of each of the four supplements will support an average 400 liter tank for about 9 weeks. Avoiding or eliminating algae in your tank is also very important. To do this, we have developed a product called Nopox, which safely controls a natural biological reduction of nitrate and phosphate. The actual dosage should be determined by our algae control test kit, which contains highly accurate, economical, and very easy to use nitrate and phosphate tests. The last part of the SPS dominant reef recipe is concerned with feeding your corals. Red Sea's Reef Energy A and B is a two-part formula that provides all of the carbs, amino acids, fatty acids, and vitamins your corals need for healthy growth and coloration. All of the details of this recipe are available online or in the Reef Care Recipe brochure at your local Red Sea dealer. If you have any questions or comments, don't hesitate to contact us. Your input is important to us and may contribute to our next generation of enhancements. Don't forget to like us on Facebook, subscribe to Red Sea's YouTube channel, and register for our newsletter on our website.